Just below the logo.
Oh shit, sorry T, by the way.
No, you get really close to it, it's superficial. Battery's there actually. Yeah, that's cool though.
There's an app as well?
Yeah, there's an app for it, yeah.
I thought I'd hold it out at the
It's weird, isn't it?
It's got a camera on the wall.
We'll have to just extend the battery.
Yeah, I was going to say, we just sort of top and then, yeah. Still with a limit that.
Yeah, totally, yeah.
Back heater wall, across the top. Command and T.
Just drag it up here.
Do it in the end.
Yeah, it is, yeah. So what we can do is we can now fight that light through and sort of get this effect in a wide way.
Yeah,
decent
set.
Yeah, let's try that. Yeah. I mean, I know
if it was
done afterwards.
I'm not like. Then we'll get going. Ah, cool, good to go, right, let's go, Leo. Let's go.
Sorry,
that's me, friend. You can let us know if your eyes need it.
That's nice actually. Nice. It's not creasing in either. Yeah, it's better than it
was.
Yeah. Do a few more with the hands again.
Contracted. Right. He's good in that. He's a little bit different to all his other roles, isn't he? He is really, really good, yeah.
In your pocket.
Some shades as well for this one.
done it. Are you intending that we're cropping on these on screen, or are you going to get these on camera?
Well, this like is nearly 50 megapixels, so even if you cropped on the face, it'd still be posted.
Sweet.
So it just gives you the option rather than cropping camera. But we can't,
just keep that in mind.
We'll do it anyway.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
So if you just turn to the left slide.
This is the one, Alex, where we're going to have you sort of looking 45 degrees, no, whatever the middle is. 45 degrees, that's it. And a little bit down.
Yeah, cool. So if you just like look down slightly, yeah, hold it. Is this from the Jewels?
Yeah.
Bit straighter on, Danny, I think.
Straighter on?
Yeah,
not him straight. Straight like him.
Yeah.
So him completely straight?
Yeah, so the look, like Liam's head is tilted, but his body's quite straight.
Okay, so I need to shoot. Oh, I need to go shoot. I need to get up.
A little bit. We can do some from this angle as well.
Alright, so it's working. Good band from the
Jews. Over here, Alex. Look over here.
Alex, can you just look at the hand? Look at. Yeah, cool. Hold that.
Look down here, Alex. Yeah, that's going to be a good one. Hands behind your back's good, yeah.
My hole there, I'm just going to shoot my hook. Can you just shift over to the left slightly, cool, hold it? Yes, hold that. Right, can we just have a look at that? Right, okay, so I actually need to shoot even further down. So if you can just, and then just come forward slightly. Cool. Let's have a look at the light.
Should we put some shades on him as well?
Yeah, that's a really nice angle, actually.
Let's go for these ones first up.
Actually, hold that. It's good. Hold that. Okay, just fiddle and get them right, just adjust them.
Cool.
I like that, so you put this natural light. So just take them off and put them back on again. So just take them off.
Yeah.
Go put them on. Cool. See that one?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Just chill now. Leave your hands away from shape. Let's just have a gig again. Cool.
Can you do like a chin up kind of?
Yeah, nice. We're going to get a big lens flare here.
Oh, that's a good. Look at that.
Yeah.
Do you remember the Wonderwall over there where the Gallagher looks in there?
Dots,
the like rings out there.
Yeah,
but if we have that light, well,
we can make it.
Yeah, cool. Just rustle that out a little bit. But actually, that's a rad shot there. Yeah, keep there, hold there, look up.
Paul. Oh, it's just gone, but that one's wicked. I think we've nailed that one with that.